Yeah, but the cost was high. Cindy, I have a disc I want you to decode. Get ready. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
My God. It's taking over. Decode this disc quick.
What is it?
I'll explain later. Hurry!
Project Extermination.
Extermination?
Yeah, you read it right. Our lucky mission, huh?
The last detonator is in the maximum security area. Now this puzzle is finally coming together. Everything that happened here was part of a simulation.
So what were we? Samples in an infestation experiment?
Huh. Unbelievable.
Bastards. The only thing to do is to wipe this place out completely. Gotta go there and arm the detonators. Where's the maximum security area?
Beyond the control tower. I'll send data on the location to your remote terminal.
Gotta go.
Dennis! If we make it out of here, I have something I need to tell you.
Hold that thought. It'll give me a reason to make it back.
The last detonator is deep inside the control tower. Leave the escape route to me. I'll contact you as soon as I'm ready.
frozen solid. I should be able to break it now. Might be something in that booth.
Just put that thing down! What are you doing? Put the gun down now! I'll shoot! I'm serious!
I haven't seen you around here before.
You don't know who I am? Well, I suppose I have been in here for quite a while. I'm Professor Falcon. You might say I'm the father of this beautiful creature.
Oh, really? Well, let me ask you something, Professor. Just what is this thing?
Well, it's a gift from beyond. It drifted through space and came to our planet 60,000 years ago. And it's alive! I've captured the first living extraterrestrial life form known to man!
Extraterrestrial? Looks like a big chunk of meat to me.
A piece of meat? You must be jesting, my friend! This is a magnificent specimen! But he doesn't seem to have taken a liking to you. He's a rare and valuable treasure! Even the president doesn't know about him! Are you cold, my son? I tried to raise the reactor core temperature for you, but those meddlesome soldiers ruined it all!
You raised the reactor temperature?
Okay, that's enough of the talking. We've got plenty of data, so we won't be needing you anymore.
Shut your mouth, Baldy. We're blowing this place up along with you and all your damn data and this piece of crap.
I won't allow it! I'll kill you! If it will save my precious... I'll do anything to save him! This must be what they call fatherly love!
You crazy bastard! Sorry, but your kid didn't behave, so we had to teach him a lesson.